Top 10 smallest animals. Animals come in all shapes and sizes, from the really tiny to the breathtakingly huge. While you may think that being big is better, and it does have many advantages, being small is good too. You need fewer resources to survive, can reproduce more often, and can squeeze into all sorts of hiding places to escape predators and hibernate. Before we getting know about it, please like and subscribe our channel and press the bell icon to get more interesting videos. 10. Pygmy rabbit. With a typical body length of 9.4 to 11.4 in 24 to 29 centimeters, the tiny pygmy rabbit is the smallest rabbit in the world. Adults weigh only 14 ounces. Found in North America, they generally inhabit areas with deep soil where they can burrow into tall, dense sagebrush for cover and food. Extensive, well-used runways interlace sage thickets and provide travel and escape routes from predators. 9. Pygmy marmoset. The pygmy marmoset or dwarf monkey is the world's smallest monkey. It is native to the rainforest canopies of Brazil, Colombia, Ecuador, Peru and Bolivia. With a body length, not including the tail, of 5.5 to 6.3 in 14 to 16 centimeters, they really are tiny, and they weigh only 0.5 ounces at birth. 8. Madam Bertha's mouse lemur. While the pygmy marmoset may be the smallest monkey, the title of smallest known primate goes to the Madam Bertha's mouse lemur. Found in the Kirindi-Mitea National Park in western Madagascar, they have an average body length of 3.6 in 92 millimeters and a weight of around 1 ounce. 7. Etruscan shrew. The Etruscan shrew, also known as the Etruscan pygmy shrew and the white-toothed pygmy shrew, weighs only 0.04 to 0.1 ounces, 1.2 to 2.7 grams. That makes it the world's smallest mammal when measured by weight, but, at 1.4 to 2 in 36 to 53 millimeters, it loses out to the bumblebee bat for smallest in length. Not everything about the Etruscan shrew is small though. Its brain is the largest in ratio to its body weight of all animals, larger even than that of a human. 6. Speckled padloper tortoise. The world's smallest turtle is the speckled padloper tortoise from South Africa. Males measure 2.4 to 3.1 in 6 to 8 centimeters, while females, which are slightly bigger, measure up to almost 4 in 10 centimeters. The tiny turtles feed on small plants they forage from the rocky outcrops they call home, also using the tiny crevices as hiding places from predators. 5. Bee hummingbird. The bee hummingbird is the smallest bird and the smallest warm-blooded vertebrate. It measures 2.2 in 5.7 centimeters in length and weighs 0.06 ounces, 1.8 grams. Its body size is not the only impressive thing about these birds though, as at only 0.8 in 2 centimeters wide and 1.1 in 3 centimeters deep, their nests are equally tiny. 4. Kitty's hog-nosed bat. The Kitty's hog-nosed bat or bumblebee bat from Thailand and Burma is the smallest bat, measuring only 1.1 to 1.6 in 30 to 40 millimeters in length and weighing only 0.05 to 0.07 ounces, 1.5 to 2 grams. It is about the same size as a bumblebee and has a distinctive pig-like snout. It lives in limestone caves along rivers, with an average of 100 individuals living in a single cave. 3. Slender blind snakes. Slender blind snakes or thread snakes are thought to be the world's smallest snakes at about 4.3 in 11 centimeters in length. Found in North and South America, Africa, and Asia, there are 87 different species of slender blind snakes. They are blind, non-venomous snakes adapted to burrowing that feed on ants and termites. Most species suck out the contents of insect bodies and discard the skin. 2. Pedicypres. Measuring only 0.3 in 7.9 millimeters in length, Pedicypres is the smallest fish. Found in the peat swamp forests of Indonesia's Sumatra Island, they can survive extreme drought due, in part, to their small size. 1. Pedophrina mauensis. The smallest frog in the world is the Pedophrina mauensis. First discovered in New Guinea in 2009, it's a relatively new species that doesn't even have a common name yet. With an average body size of just 0.3 in 7.7 millimeters, They are the smallest vertebrate and well deserving of the top spot in this list. That's all for now. If you like the video, please give us a big thumbs up and share it with your family and friends. And stay with us for more updates. Thanks for watching.